What is up, IndyCar fans? David Land here, and unfortunately, tomorrow is the last race of the season. The season culminates at Sonoma Raceway, and that's what we're going to celebrate today in Forza 6. I'm going to run Simon Pagenaud's, that's an appropriate shot, because that's Will Power, the championship rival to the car I'm driving, Simon Pagenaud's Hewlett-Packard Enterprises number 22 Chevrolet, and we are going to run an 18-lap race with one required pit stop, and we're going to try to pull off the Sonoma Pagenaud Challenge and outrace Will Power to win the IndyCar Championship. This should be a fun video, a quick video, and a little bit of a break, to be honest, from NASCAR Heat Evolution, since I've been spamming those videos for the past week. So let's get into it. Sonoma Raceway. Can I predict the future? What will happen here on Sunday in my own video? Let's find out. Sonoma is about to begin. All right, so a rolling start here at Sonoma. 18 laps. Can we beat Will Power? And as you can see, the Forza AI derps. We are under the green flag. I've got to be so very careful here. Okay, I'll just drive around the outside of everybody here. And I see Will Power. He's right there. Got to get around Marco as well. Marco is pretty good here. He has a win. Of course, depending on how legitimate you think that win was, that's up for debate. Here we go. Will Power on the inside of Will Power. Try to get around him. Could not do it. So he's right there. Seventh position. We had a tremendous start, getting all the way up to seventh position. Will Power to the outside. He is going nuts. He knows this is important. And he gets blocked off the course by Marco Andretti. Holy smoke. And we're blocked, and he banged wheels with us. Oh my goodness. Here comes Will Power under the inside. This is some good stuff. Oh, I forgot to shift down. That would probably help. He goes around Marco. He is flying. He is absolutely flying. Let's get around Marco. And Marco, last of the late breakers, he was. Oh, and another Marco crashes us off. Oh, Marco, why did you do that? We're in the barriers with a Takuma Sato. We've fallen all the way back to 16th spot. Somebody's coming into the pits. Side by side with Sato. Oh, this could be problems, but it's not. We keep out of the way there. Into third gear. Oh man, I am struggling a bit for front end grip. Probably should add a little more front downforce to the car. Ay. Off the course. Here comes Justin Wilson to the inside. He gets around. So we got to start going up through the gears here. Fourth gear. Come on. Okay, there we go. I knew that was going to happen. The AI don't get off that corner particularly well. So that helped me tremendously. That corner is a bit difficult because it's a double apex, even though it's a hairpin. A double apex hairpin. This should be flat. This is flat out. The end of the S, this is flat. Oh, I couldn't keep it flat, though. Into first. That's a corner cut. That's a really bad corner cut. Shame on you, Ryan Hunter-Reay. So three cars here, looking very overtakeable. Oh, Ryan Hunter-Reay goes into the pits. Guess he got a penalty for that. Rightfully so. So now we got another Takuma Sato here to take over, or maybe Jack Hawksworth if you want to pretend it's accurate. And that looks like Joseph Newgarden just ahead of him. Bad corner there for me. The leader has pulled away quite a bit here, so we're going to need some pit strategy to take the lead back. On the throttle. Into fourth gear. Control around the corner. There we go. Ooh, right on the grass on the exit. Going to get around this other Foyt car here. Here we go, third gear, second gear. Nope. The Foyt car goes through, and Joseph Newgarden just went Baja racing over the two curbs there. He was completely sideways. Now Newgarden, is he going to cut? Yeah, he cut. He cut that pretty bad. I don't know why the AI cut that chicane. I should start cutting it, but I feel like I should race legitimately. Another car coming into the pits. Oh, I did not get a good exit from the hairpin there. Fourth gear, fifth gear. Looks like Sato got held up here. Into second. Maybe a one gear down too many. Lift off the gas just a little bit. Try to set him up. Oh, off goes Newgarden. Bye-bye. Oh, nope, he's coming back on the circuit. Bye-bye. And a Ryan Hunter-Reay just off randomly. I almost go off randomly. All right, let's get this Foyt car. Let's get this Foyt car. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Underneath we go. Down the back straightaway. Let's see if we can do a little dirty. Play that Foyt car a little dirty. Oh, no, he's still there. Second gear, but this time we're going to get around him, I think. I don't think he's going to... Yeah, he didn't cowboy it around there. That was a smart decision. We've got to win this championship, boy. We cannot wait around for you to try to ram me off the road. So sixth place is pitting. There's a willpower up there. I don't think it's the leading willpower, though. We have to beat willpower. That is the objective. And there's a lap car in the mix up there, from what I can tell. At least what the map says. I don't know why I went through there in fourth gear. Looks like Rahal, and then Dixon, and then Power. I think maybe that is the leading willpower. Wasn't he in seventh? We're already kind of back up to where we were, I think. Unless I'm completely mistaken. There we go. Good exit around Graham Rahal we go. No problem at all. And we'll make sure to block him so he doesn't get any funny ideas down the inside here. And then after Scott Dixon we go. Scotty D in the final ride for the target car. Sorry, you're not going for a championship this year. Your double points are not going to take it away from Team Penske. And just do a little bit of a burnout there. We got Scotty D on the rev limiter there. And down into the hairpin. Oh, couldn't quite pull it off. Couldn't quite pull it off. Getting the draft here. Don't lift. Bad idea. Bad idea. Really bad idea. Awful idea. Oh, we just got swamped by a couple of Hondas. Holy smoke. They are going to bounce off of each other. Graham Rahal and Takuma Sato. Now we're going to do the same move that Taku just put on Rahal. And are we by? I don't know. Let's turn in anyway. I think the Foyt car is gone. I think I might have taken him off. So we'll be expecting that penalty from race control coming very shortly. Into third gear. I think that's probably the best gear for the slow speed corners. Dixon's looking very takeable. Can't we get around him? Oh, that was very good through there. That was very quick. Dixon doesn't even know what hit him. He's back on the inside. Side by side at the tightest, I think one of the tighter corners in IndyCar racing. I think the hairpin at Long Beach is a little bit slightly tighter. And now we are unhindered to go catch Will Power. Going after Willie P now. Fifth gear. Into third. Oh, maybe a little wide on the exit there. A little wide on the exit. Lift off the gas. On the gas. There's Willie P. Oh, come here, Willie P. I am coming for you. I am Simon Pagenaud.
I am coming for you, Winnie P. I will take you. And I will beat you. I will beat you to this championship.
And I can only say that because Simon Pagenaud has already pointed out the similarities between himself and Jean Girard. It's just too bad Willpower isn't American. He's Australian, that's close, but not no cigar. So here we go. Let's see if we can get this corner as well as we did the first time. There we go, flat out. Oh, first gear is paying me a little too low of a gear. It says perfect turn. I'm not sure if I believe it, but whatever. And we've got that number one Verizon car continuing to mock us. Seventh place car is in the pits. I definitely don't want to pit until after halfway. There's merging traffic. A lapped vehicle is in the mix now. It's a Foyt car. Uh-oh. Is this Taku coming out for revenge? Oh, well, that's not going to matter because I'm going to put myself in the wall. Thankfully, didn't damage the car too badly. Back to the gas. So now we've got a Foyt car in between us and Willpower. 23rd position. Lewis. I think that is the Taku I wrecked. Oh, boy. Well, he's on fresh tires, so he's going to bully Willpower. In fact, we may... Lewis may be our biggest friend here right now. While he bothers that Willpower, it's just going to allow me to gain significant amounts of ground. Didn't get through there as well as I would have liked. Down the gears. Ay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay. Dang thing's bucking like a Bronco. Second gear, get around that corner, there we go. And up into third immediately, contain that wheel spin. Still losing quite a bit of time down the straightaway there. Just a little bit of a lift. Fourth place, Rahal is going very, very slow. He is holding up Willpower quite a bit. What is Takuma doing in here? Race control, get on that right now. Sato! Oh my goodness, Willpower just got his nose taken off by Rahal. I guess Rahal is trying to help us win this championship. Into fourth gear, let's get around Taku here. Get around him on the exit, we're way wide. We're bouncing off the through the grass, Dukes of Hazzard style. Third gear, second. Back into third to contain that wheel spin. There we go. Nope, unable to do so. Fifth gear. Come on. Oh, here comes Taku down to the inside. I'm going to just let this happen. They are making contact, bumping and banging. That 14 car looks like it's been in a can crusher. There we go, down to the inside. We're going to get Willpower in traffic. Underneath. No, he comes back. He comes back around in the lap vehicle of the Foyt car, gets around as well. Oh no, that's exactly what I didn't want to happen. I felt like a hero there for a second. Now Scott Dixon's all over the back of us, feeling like he can make up time. Oh, there's Dixon. Oh, this is bad. Oh, Roger Penske is having an aneurysm right now. Oh, what is this racing going on right here? Side by side with Dixon. Get out of here, Dixon. You're not racing for the championship. And there's another Foyt car in the mix. It looks like Marco as well. Marco Andretti. Now side by side. There we go. Bully Willpower down to the inside. Can we get around him this time? There's a cone flying. A cone just randomly flew past my vision. And yes, we get Willpower. We see him appear in the rearview mirror. Now, gap, gap, gap. We've got to build a gap. And then into the pits we come for the stint of our lifetime. As we lock up the brakes, we've got to get around Taku. We got to do the thing that Willpower could not do. And it's dispatch Taku. There we go. Underneath. Second place car, or the third place car is coming into the pits. I shifted up too early. Taku's still there. We got to get around him here. Cut him off into turn number one. There we go. Third gear. There we go. We've dispatched Taku. We've dispatched Willpower. The championship is ours now. Assuming we can hold on. There goes off goes Graham Rahal in an American Murray Walker impression that was terrible. There we go. Underneath Rahal as well. Rahal took some damage for staying out for as long as he did. I'm not really sure what he was thinking. Two cars now to overtake him. We can win as well. James Jakes up there. I'm not sure if he's on the lead lap. We'll have to find out here in just a second. No, that's James Jakes off the pace. So there's two cars to pass at the front. I don't know if one of them's a Willie P. We're going to have to find out. Oh, locking up the brakes badly there. We're going to have to make our pit stop. I think we'll make it at the end of the next lap. Can't stretch it, but, you know, again, there's a required pit stop, so everybody's going to have to make a stop. And fresh tires, really need some fresh tires now. The Rahal is all over the rear end of me. Sixth position is in. I don't think that was Willie P. Ooh, the understeer is real through the second turn, third turn. Not really sure how the turns go here at Sonoma, or what is considered a turn. Because like the first kink on Laguna Seca is considered turn one, and the hairpin, the Andretti hairpin, is considered turn two. So I don't know how the turns are considered here at Sonoma. So we're going to come up to the pits on lap 12. Coming to lap 13, so five laps to go. It looks like Newgarden is in second. You have to worry about him. Assuming there isn't a Willie P leading the race, of course. Because if there is a Willpower leading the race, that's going to be the car we'll have to beat. No, it looks like a Honda. So it looks like it's Hinchcliffe leading from Newgarden and Pagenaud. And then it's Rahal behind Pagenaud. And then I think it's Willie P behind Rahal. So there we go, into the pits, making our first stop. I didn't even see a number one Chevy Indy. We'll be able to see as we lose positions as we make our stop. Rahal is in as well from fifth, or from fourth, really. Looks like the next car behind us would be a Newgarden. So as long as we don't see a number one Chevy Indy on that little indicator, we'll be good for the championship. So into the pits we come. This is going to be an agonizingly long wait to see if any of these guys have to come into the pits as well. Sixth place is coming up. We just got passed through the pits. Number nine, Chevy. There's plenty of cars passing now. It's Hondas. There we go. We're coming out of the pits. There's a number one Chevy Indy, and he just passed us. Willpower just passed us in the pits. Holy smoke. The race is on. The race is on, folks. He's up there. Oh, have we blown the strategy? He was smart. He got out of traffic. Oh, man, he is up there, too. We got to get to him. We got to go. It's time to go. Fresh tires. We've got to go. Oh, we have got to beat Willpower here. On the throttle. Come on. Hairpin coming up. Sixth gear on the brakes. Get up to that third gear there. Get through the hairpin. Good. Okay, we have got to get up there. Oh my goodness, we've got to get up there. Sixth gear. When I looked at the speedo, it was 175. That's pretty fast. Oh no, we are off. Pushing a little too hard. Ryan Hunter Ray all over the backside. Oh, is Will Power going to pull this off on pit strategy? Is this predicting the future? Ryan Hunter Ray side by side with him. We do not need this. No, thank you. May not seem it right now, but I'm racing for a championship, son. I've got to go. But I am losing time to Willie P. Car feels better on old tires than it does on new. New ones. How many laps have we got left? On 14 of 18. Coming up to three laps to go then. There's Willie P. He's up there. See that flash of white from that Verizon Chevrolet? Our teal and black Hewlett-Packard car. Can we get up there? Come on. We can go fast. There we go. Flat. Freaking out. Second gear. Kiss those apexes. There we go. On the throttle. And into the hairpin. Second gear. There we go. Very, very nice. On the throttle. Little bit of wheel spin. Three laps to go, and we just set our best lap of the race. Smooth and consistent. Here we go. There is willpower. Ooh, off the road we go. There goes the smooth and consistency out the road. Out the window, I should say. Oh, he is right there. He is looking takeable. Can we get him here? This is our best corner. Late on the gas. He's a little bit faster. Oh, he's faster. We're not going to be able to get him this time. Just stay right behind him. We are catching those Hondas just up ahead very quickly. He gets a way better exit off of the hairpin there. Into the exit of the S's, down the little straightaway here, into the chicane. Second gear. Ooh, that was very good. That was a good apex. And we get off the corner. He's blocking to the inside. Oh, the crossover move. Third gear. There's a car in the pits. This is now a race for fourth. Front tires are starting to wear. Ah, there's nowhere to pass here. I had a run on him, but I didn't have anywhere to go with it. Oh, I gotta set. I know where I gotta pass him. It's gonna be at the exit of the carousel there. Oh, there we go. Had to brake a little bit. Perfect turn, according to the game. Here we go. Coming to two laps to go. Next time by. Here we go. We are by willpower. Maybe. He's still side by side with us. Gotta jink over. There we go. We're around. I think that may be it. Oh, he comes back. He's around again. Willpower back to the front of the race for the championship. And now we're going to try to get around Willie P here. Into second. He continues to fight around the outside. Oh, we're side by side. Oh my God. Can the real Sonoma Championship race be this close? It's fantastic. Into second gear. Let's get around the corner here. Okay, two laps to go. It's a fight for fourth place. Another run on him. I just can't get around. And Ryan Hunter Ray is coming up in here to spoil the party, so to speak, between the two Penske's who are racing for a championship. Oh man, I got a really amazing exit, but he was parked right where I needed to be to pass him. And I did not get a good entrance to the carousel here, so I don't think I'll be able to get around him on that power. Or maybe I will get him. We're side by side again. Jink over. He's going to go to the outside crossover move. He's there. I know he's there because of that indicator. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! How bad is the car damage? Oh no, the front downforce is completely gone. Completely gone. Oh no, it looks like Willpower is going to win this championship. Oh, I choked. Oh, I choked two laps from the finish. Oh, I choked. Oh no. Is that a bad omen? There's cars coming into the pits. Oh, man, please let that number one car be one of them pitting. I don't think it is. Oh, we're going to bounce across the grass here on the last lap. There goes one of the Sato's around. Oh, man, now we're just mirror driving right now. It's really tough. Completely lost all of the downforce. There goes Marco off. Oh man, 12th position. Can we at least hold 12? No, Hinchcliffe is going to come around on the inside. Maybe we're going to hold the position for now. Bounce across the curb here. That's not fun. Into second. Around the outside. Cut across the grass. Get into Hinchcliffe. We're still in 12th. Oh, I guess that wasn't even position. That was a lap car. Would be nice if my spotter would tell me things like that. Okay, this is for position with Marco. The second gear. Got two corners to navigate now with no front downforce. Off goes Marco. Ray Hall put him in the tires. Track form is going nuts. We're going back. Final corner. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I lost it that way. So I'm hoping that there's a number one car behind us. Okay, we're just going to have to look at the race results because I have no idea. Who won the championship? Okay, I earned some money. All right, I appreciate that. I earned some money, $150,000, yeah. Okay, we got to look at the race results. Who won the championship? And it was Will Power because number four... The number one Chevy Indy. But we did beat another Willpower. We beat the Sasquatch. We just didn't beat the BZR exclusive. So if my video is anything to go off of, Willpower will win the championship tomorrow because Simon Pagenaud will choke and run into a random wall that Forza put up to prevent corner cutting. But if it doesn't go that way, I hope Simon Pagenaud pulls off his first IndyCar championship. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been David Land on YouTube, and we'll see you in the next video.